Shane on the drum.
Thank you so much.